Good afternoon, everybody. Rob Retzel here again, real estate attorney, broker, and investor. I'm also the director of acquisitions at the AA Real Estate Group, as well as leader of the solutions team at AA Premier Properties. And today we're going to talk about how we can help probate attorneys when they have a client who's going through probate. They've inherited a house. Maybe they don't want it. It hasn't been updated in quite a while. And they want to dispose of the property. They want to get as much money as they can from the property, but they don't really have the money to do the rehab that's necessary to fix the kitchens, fix the baths, update it, make it into an open concept type of home for today's home buyer. Well, a lot of what we do and what we have done in the past, and in my opinion, this is probably the best deal that a seller can hope for, is what's called a joint venture with the seller. And in that case, we will actually joint venture with the seller who's trying to sell the house. Maybe it's the son or daughter, whoever the personal representative for the probate is, and we will pay for the rehab costs to update the house. And depending on the terms of the deal, we'll do some sort of split with the equity after the house is then put on the MLS and sold to a buyer. And, you know, we have cash, we can move very quickly. And I think this is a better option than what most wholesalers and most investors do out there, which is to find somebody who's going through probate and then give them a lowball offer. I mean, there's nothing inherently wrong with that, but this is a better option for the seller in that they will tend to make quite a bit more money when selling the house that's fully updated and ready to go for today's home buyer. So that's just one option that we can offer. And as always, free consultations. You can give me a call, 774-262-6500, or check me out on the web, www.massfastcashoffer.com. We're also on the web at www.aarealestategroup.com. Hope you guys are having an awesome day. Bye.